Turn off safe mode with networking. Press Windows plus R keys. Type msconfig.exe in the open field and click OK button. Once system configuration window opened, select General tab and checkmark the normal startup radio button. Next, go to Boot tab and check whether all checkboxes are unchecked. Click OK button and then click Restart button in the confirmation window. Your computer will restart in a normal startup mode with all drivers, applications, and other components running.